Hello everybody and welcome! First of all, thank you so very much for stopping by. Thank you for watching my channel Ivana Tero. My dear friends, this is bi-weekly astrology and tarot reading for astrological sign Cancer for both men and women all over the world being born under this beautiful zodiac sign. My dear friends, first of all, Merry Christmas to you and to your families as well. Thank you so very much for being such a beautiful audience to me in the past 2 years. Well, I just realized that I have 40,000 of devoted subscribers, which make me feeling, you know, being very, very proud. My dear friends, I am here because of you. So let me first, in short, explain what basically you can expect. First of all, I need a rest a little bit on this holiday, time. And I decided to make 2 weeks astrology and tarot reading. And I know up in front, you are going to love this type of astrology and tarot reading because you will get so much more information about your life than ever before. So you can see already in front of my camera, 5 tarot cards. Basically, this is your tarot reading and I will explain everything what I can see in a little while. So please stay tuned with me because I will start with astrology. Now, first of all, my dear Cancers. So this is from December 11th until December 24th, 2017. There is a new moon occurring on 18th of December 2017 in the sign of Sagittarius. And this will happen in your 6th house. And you most likely already know, whenever we have new moon is always in conjunction with sun. So this is a big powerful light, like a lamp light in your 6th house in a sign of Sagittarius. So what this might mean for you? It might mean that maybe you will travel or have at least opportunity to travel because of your job, because of your work. Maybe even you will find a new way, new approach, how to join internet, maybe even how to start working for yourself. You see, big powerful change. Or at least you will start thinking how to invite group of people, maybe even meeting a foreigner, somebody who might help you with your job, because we are dealing with your 6th house. Then, only 4 days later, Mercury ain't gonna be in a retrograde motion anymore, because on 22nd of December, Mercury will start with direct motion still. Still in your 6th house of everyday work and job. So when you know that you have Mercury, new moon and a sun, all of them together in your 6th house, you will be blessed with new job if you are jobless. You will be blessed with somebody who basically might come from far away, or maybe you will gather some information. Maybe even from a stranger, maybe you will have opportunity to meet your old professor, maybe he or she will give you an idea how what to do with your job, how to go further when it comes to your career, or maybe even you will have a completely new vision of how to start freelance job, or something like that. Especially if you have some skill, maybe you will now start teaching other people how to play piano. Maybe you know 2, 3, 4, 5 languages. So this could be a beautiful idea, you know, how to earn more money. This also could be the sign of a second job. But you will have opportunity basically to earn a beautiful amount of money. Okay. Sun will enter into the sign of Capricorn, and this will happen on 21st of December 2017. Now you need to deal with your 7th house, you see, which is beautiful, because a little bit later, 4 days later, exactly on a Christmas, 25th of December, Venus will be there, and Saturn from 20th of December. So basically this is a big powerful stellium and everything is happening in your seventh house. So can you see how this is very important? Now you, if you're single, you will meet somebody who will stay in your life forever for good. Of course, if you are already attached, then of course, you know, meaning of this beautiful, big, powerful, changing energy, but beautiful, very, very positive, have another meaning. And please don't forget, there is also a Pluto sitting and he will be there in your seventh house for, you know, quite some time. So when it comes to your marriage, maybe you need to change something. Maybe you need to address to this topic. Maybe you will say it rather, you know, loud. How come you never have enough time, you know, for me? I really need you, and especially now for holiday, you know, season, I really, really want to be with you. Maybe your partner is the one who will say that to you. I love you. I want to spend much more time with you. So whatever now is happening with such a beautiful and such a big powerful stellium, it is happening now, you see. So I can see passion, a lot of passion, especially in the month of December. So if you're single, this is like big fireworks now will happen to you. This could be an older man, this could be also maybe somebody who may come from your past. For some of you, this is your ex-lover, and now he will say, you really, you know, I can't live, you know, without you. This is my final decision. I want to spend my life with you, and I will never ever escape my dear darling, or I don't know how basically he or she called you, you know. So I will stay with you, and he will, because this time he is talking the truth. This could be Scorpio, this could be Pisces, could be Leo, could be Capricorn, could be Libra, maybe even a Taurus for some of you. Okay, I mean, at this point, zodiac sign is not that important. Mars is in a sign of Scorpio also, where you have a Jupiter as well in your fifth house. This is another sign that you will seriously fall in love, and I mean it like never before. You will meet finally your twin flame, and I am not kidding, my dear Cancers. If you're single, nobody can stop you for falling in love. And this is something, you know, very, very seriously. And, you know, you will understand that you are meant to be with him or basically with her. Of course, this part depends on your gender. So you are meant for each other. Now, let me proceed with tarot. Major Arcana, the Sun, beautiful, beautiful. Seven of Wands. Okay, I will explain. Queen of Swords, Prince of Swords, and Major Arcana, Adjustment. So you can see there is something when it comes to your love relationship. You need to adjust yourself in something. So there is a Prince of Swords. This could be somebody, maybe even your colleague inside of your office, shop, factory, basically, I don't know when you are working. So, you know, every single time I need to mention like office, shop, factory, you know, most likely, you know, you do belong at least, you know, to one space. Okay, so this could be younger colleague than you, and this person think, could be woman, could be man, he thinks that he basically can treat you in a not that, you know, very nice type of a way. So you need to teach him, you as a Cancer, man or woman, you need to teach somebody a great, you know, lesson. But when it comes to love relationship, this is somebody who is younger than you. This person is very enthusiastic, very, very fast. You can see this man being involving in a five job, like 10 completely different type of groups, you know. And maybe this is going to be exhausting to you. So you need to calm his down, and especially if you are woman, female Cancer watching this video. But I mean, storyline is the same. If you are a male Cancer, you might meet a woman who is, you know, here and there and everywhere all at once, which will make you being feeling, you know, that you are kind of not good enough. But believe me, this person will love you above everything. I can see some disputes with this seven of wands. And this is like ongoing relationship with some disputes, with some problems. But believe me, you need to adjust. And another part of this equation also need to adjust. Both you and him, or both you and she. You both need to adjust so this beautiful relationship can work out. Major Arcana the Sun. Whenever you have Major Arcana the Sun, believe me, this tarot card is saying, honey, everything will be just fine. Don't sweat about your love life, because at the perfect moment, you will get what you need. Especially Leo, but I already told you, Leo and Aries, Scorpio, Libra, Gemini, and especially Taurus and Capricorn now could be very interested into you. Maybe now, some of you are going through divorce, and this could be very, very painful, because you need to fight with your ex, you know. But let me tell you this one, if you have a good lawyer, everything will be, you know, everything will go smoothly. But hopefully you are not going through this, you know, divorce, because, you know, nobody like divorce, nobody, you know, nobody. So hopefully this is not the case with you. But if this is the case with you, you will meet such a good lawyer. And I think this could be a woman, and she is so skilled. She will help you with everything, and everything finally is going to be, you know, good. So, but if you are still single, of course, this part of reading is not for you. So please pay attention what I told you, basically who is coming in your life. But please, if you are already in relationship, adjust the way how you treat your husband or wife, and also allow your partner to speak freely. Don't set new rules of any kind. Simply allow yourself so love can flow between you and him. Okay, my dear friends, this is everything what I have to share for those two upcoming weeks for your sign. Please do subscribe on my channel. If you want to order, if you want to book a private reading with me, do not hesitate. You will get tarot reading, astrology reading for the price of one. Once again, I wish you the very best Christmas for you, to you, and to your family as well. God bless you all. Bye.